And here we are, 160 pounds of the Ohio High School Athletic Association State Wrestling Tournament hosted by Hilliard Darby High School. In the red, we have Mungaya from Elyria. In the green, from Little Miami, we have Alex Hobbs. Big bear hug. Oh! Woo! No! No takedown! Been on a dump here. Mungaya fighting it off, holding tight, squeezing everything. There it is, 2 takedown. Ah. That's a half Nelson, baby. Guy with 1. And guy in on a shot. Big underhook. Gonna throw that leg in. Makes sense. 2 takedowns.
This is the website. www.
At the end of the period.
HSAA.org. Along with our other social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. Be sure to connect with OHSAA. Sports for brackets, scores, news, photos, and
to our feet. Gonna make it 4-2. Mungaya.
Coaches, those wrestlers that have won their quarterfinal match and are finished wrestling for the day, you may weigh out at this time. Scales are officially open for those wrestlers who are finished wrestling for the day.
Just under a minute remaining in the second period. Mungaya up 6-2. Oh, that's right, baby.
How about that?
That's a pin.
Yeah.
beautiful. Winner, Mungaya.